Welcome to Need to Know, where we research the latest developments in technology and break down the important facts in under 5 minutes. Let's flush out the details on smart toilets. While the concept of smart toilets isn't entirely new, the evolution of smart products over the past 15 years has brought a wave of innovation. Early iterations of smart toilets were built with a number of conveniences, like the ability to automatically lift and close the lid, activate rinsing and drying, and illuminate the experience with customizable lighting. Those have been around for a while. In this video, we'll talk about toilets that are even smarter than that. Researchers are working on smart toilets that can monitor users' hydration, fiber intake, glucose levels, and so much more. But wait, it gets even more interesting. Advanced smart toilets have onboard waste sampling equipment, like cameras, to monitor stool consistency and urine flow. Proof of concept studies have shown that these toilets can even automatically collect urine and stool samples for molecular analysis. These precision health toilets are being evaluated for detecting multiple disease markers in stool and urine, including those for colorectal and urologic cancers. So why the interest in bringing advanced medical diagnostics into our bathrooms? Well, in short, automated sample collection at home could make routine screenings for conditions like colorectal cancer much easier, and simply put, much less embarrassing. Plus, it simplifies monitoring by providing regular updates to healthcare providers without extra effort from the user. For those with food allergies or IBS, pairing a smart toilet with a food journal app can provide detailed insights on triggering foods. Pressure sensors can detect the presence of a user, while flow sensors monitor uroflowmetry, which is a fancy word for urine flow. Chemical sensors analyze the composition of waste, providing insights into hydration levels, glucose, and other health metrics. Sensors in the toilet seat can measure temperature, heart rate, and oxygenation. Prototypes also include urinalysis strips for dipstick tests to measure molecular features, like white blood cell count and protein levels. Cameras equipped with machine vision technology play a crucial role in monitoring stool consistency and detecting abnormalities. These cameras capture high-resolution images that are processed using advanced algorithms to identify potential health issues. The data collected by sensors and cameras is processed by onboard software, which uses machine learning algorithms to analyze patterns and detect anomalies. This software can provide real-time feedback and alerts, making it a powerful tool for preventative healthcare. Smart toilets are connected to the cloud, allowing for secure data storage and analysis. Cloud connectivity ensures that health data can easily be shared with healthcare providers, enabling continuous monitoring and timely interventions. The data is safeguarded under HIPAA regulations to ensure privacy and security. One of the more unique features is a built-in user identification system. This includes a fingerprint scanner on the flush lever and scanners to ensure precise, individualized health feedback. User identification, data privacy, and maintenance are big hurdles. Plus, people need to be comfortable with the idea of cameras and sensors in their toilets, which can be off-putting for some. Beyond personal health monitoring, researchers envision smart toilets playing a significant role in public health. For example, a network of smart toilets could offer valuable data for early detection and containment of outbreaks during pandemics or other health crises. But as with any new technology, there are concerns about privacy and ethics. The implementation of passive health monitoring raises questions about data security and consent. Social taboos around discussing toileting habits also present a barrier to widespread adoption. It's clear that smart toilets have the potential to revolutionize personal and public health monitoring. By providing real-time, detailed health data right from the comfort of your bathroom, they can make early disease detection and continuous health monitoring more accessible and less intrusive. And that's what you need to know about smart toilets. If you want to dive deeper, check out this article on our website. If you like this video, be sure to like and subscribe to our channel.